My name's Bella. I'm an EV snowboarder, snowboarding for about 11 years now. Currently, dry slope, indoor, all round cool person. By a board company called Gnu, and I get like a couple boards a year. I just go snowboarding on them. I like doing C60s. It's so simple and easy. You can do anything with them. Oh, the worst one. I tore ligaments in my kneecap. I fell over and the metal and the matting just slipped my whole knee open. I got some bruises and I got a metal thing in my hand. I got those. All in the name of snowboarding. Travel, go competing, representing brands that I love. And eat a lot of foreign food.